Today's photos are part two from the late 1970s or early 1980s and shows a time-honored tradition at Clemson during this era, move-in day at Johnstone Hall. Once the lumber was brought up, construction began. Many times, these projects would make a huge mess in the halls, which made moving in even more of a task as other students had to make their way around these projects. After a while, these plans started to take shape, and the effort was well worth it with an awesome dorm room.